Okay, what kind of tea? Oh, a little finish what we started 10 years ago, tea.
Just a little tea with a little me.
Is that what we're calling it?
Metaphorically.
Don't get dirty.
Sounds like inevitability.
It's only platonic tea.
It's only platonic me with possibility.
Maybe.
Really?
Let's grab a dab of opportunity.
We can grab a dab, it might have to happen, honey.
Ah, you're so damn sweet.
Oh, Jesus, get a load of this. Have to resist, but I miss this. How is it possible that he still is the only one who gets
How is it possible that she made me forget my books?
How is it possible to fall so hard so fast in just 1 hour? I could pour a little sensuality. I could take a risk and see if he actually wants to play dirty.
Hey, what do you got there?
I should stop this right now, so do something.
Should I brew a pot of eternity so we can taste a little you and me?
Call it goddamn destiny.
Honey, our tea ain't ready.
So we'll do a little firing up your stove.
Then we'll dump a bag of ice cubes in your pot.
Ugh, you're so damn.
Hot damn, turn the stove to low. Where was this guy 10 years ago? How is it possible that he could make me feel so beautiful?
How is it possible that she just came back out of the blue?
How is it possible to fall right here, right now, in this moment? After so many moments. Sipped a thousand cups away, but it had to be this day. There's too much to say, to see beneath the veils of curiosity. We gotta find a little clarity, a little remedy called platonic tea.
When you left me in the dust 10 years ago, tea.
Oh, a little sweet platonic tea.
A little you and me.
A very strong possibility.
With a little bit of fentanyl history.
This is just platonic tea
between two friends who found each other after so many moments. We're here together to taste the moment forever.